kidney biopsy. Your nephrologist said you need a kidney biopsy. Doctor, what does that mean? What is a kidney biopsy? Can you explain a little bit more? I will. I'm Dr. Rifai, the virtual nephrologist, and I will take the time to explain to you what is a kidney biopsy. Well, first, before what is a kidney biopsy, let's talk about who needs a kidney biopsy. It is essential for you to know that if you are referred to a nephrologist or kidney specialist or a renal physician, and you have protein in the urine that is unexplained, for example, you don't have diabetes or you don't have hypertension or any other disease, but all of a sudden you have a lot of protein in the urine, or you have blood in the urine after you had a thorough evaluation by a urologist and determined that the blood is coming from actually the kidneys, or you have a unexplained progression in the kidney failure. Nobody knows why. The nephrologist is scratching his head and saying, I don't know why you have kidney failure and your kidney is declining. Or if you have a systemic illness like lupus or any other illness, multiple myeloma, that you need to know what is the status of the kidney as part of this systemic illness. Or if you have a familial disease, that you need to know exactly what that disease is. And then based on the kidney biopsy, you can make conclusions for the rest of the family. These are the reasons that I would recommend for you to get a kidney biopsy. So now you decided to have a kidney biopsy and everything is set. What to expect? So you go to the hospital, you stay for a day or so, 24 hours, and under local anesthetic and some medicine to calm you down, not really anesthesia, but medicine to calm you down, they make a numbness area in the kidney and they insert a needle and take a piece of that kidney for examination under the microscope. It should be a simple procedure, but the fear of complications should not stop you from kidney biopsy unless you're extremely high risk for many complications. But the fear of complications, because the risk of complications are 1% or less. Bleeding, discomfort, pain, blood in the urine. Sometimes you may have a little bit of bleeding that you need to have blood transfusion, and sometimes you may have to stop the bleeding surgically. But it is so rare that it is not a reason for you to fear a kidney biopsy. So if you have been told by your nephrologist you need a kidney biopsy, you know what the indications are. So ask your nephrologist to tell you what the indication is. Don't fear the complications. And I hope on your biopsy, you will have good news and a simple illness. With this, I hope I am able to convince you not to hesitate for a kidney biopsy. I'm Dr. Rifai, the virtual nephrologist.